Hey, let's be back with another banger video. Today we are on NBA 2K24. I hope y'all will enjoy it. And, yeah. Whatever, on NBA 2K24. I just got it, so, yeah. I hope you guys have an amazing Wednesday afternoon, though. Okay, so they do have the basketball. Oh, yeah, so many things. Do sign in. This is pretty good, yo. I finally bought NBA. It finally came on for sale for a long time. I know the new one's coming soon in September, but still. Yeah. I was going to skip. But that's pretty good. That's actually pretty good. Continue. I'm gonna do semi-pro because I haven't played it in a long time, so I'm just gonna do semi-pro. So that's what I'm gonna do, just play semi-pro, so yeah, but no, I don't wanna do any of that. Nice. So let's play my career. Slot one. Create a new build and scan. I can scan my face. What the hell? I look like this guy, actually. I'm not that dark though. Yeah, I look like that guy. Confident? Yes. Create. Build or player from scratch. They always have the weird typing and all that stuff. Perfect. Handles. Right, yeah. Jersey number. Let's do... No. 90. Point guard. Should we do point guard? Or should we... Yeah, let's do point guard, because I want to do three-point shooting and all that good stuff. Yeah. Why you stay content? Now we don't grow the same. I need to see. Let me do that.
I'm going to take a picture so I can know. So my close shot is 99. Wait, 99? Driving layups on 99. Driving dunk layup is 94. Standing dunk 59. Post control 80. Mid-range shot 69. Oh, yeah, I went home the same day. 69. Okay, for sure. 93. What's this one? Free throw? 99, yeah. Hazard 99. Well, I can't really. Oh, I need some Sturmria. That's for sure. Sturmria is good. That's good. I'm gonna test. Let's do 5v5, see how it is. I want to see how it is and everything.
It's the Miami Heat and the Denver Nuggets. Tip off goes to Denver. And it seems like overnight, with a move or two, you know, teams can go from rebuilding to contenders for the NBA title. It's just crazy.
But we saw that with Brooklyn adding KD and Kyrie, the Clips bringing in Paul George and Kawhi to Los Angeles. If you can save some cap space, build a pile of assets, you can change the
speed's not fast, but
really quick.
Well, if you're a guy like MP, you never know what your next year will look like. Remember on the other side of the spectrum, OKC.
Oh, I'm supposed to be on this guy.
And Russell Westbrook. All of a sudden, the Thunder are rebuilding. So you have to be ready as a young player.
It's. Oh, I finally get the ball. Let me see how my. Not bad. Not bad. That's not bad, though. Select my team. Let's do. LA Clippers. Damn. Cali hustler, get it by all means. The people know whatever they need, they could call me. For the green, we rushing. No, not Moscow. I'm talking quick, fast, in a hurry right now. Can't be a victim, can't fall short. I just want to be a. That's pretty good, man. Like, that's really good. Holy. Yeah, basically everyone's a higher level than me now. Okay. So it's not like the other MBAs that are like you know, like starting in college and then going into the bigger ones and bigger ones. So it's basically different than the others. But yeah, our next game on playing this will be, next game is versus Portland Trail Blazers, so that's our next video on next Tuesday. It's next week Tuesday, so I hope you all will enjoy that. But yeah, hit that button, subscribe, do good stuff, and I will see y'all in tomorrow's banger video. Yee yee.